Quantum mechanics is, to put it simply, the part of physics that deals with really tiny things, like atoms and subatomic particles. It's kind of like the rulebook for how the universe works at a scale so small that our usual intuition just doesn't apply. To get a grip on this fascinating and sometimes mind-bending field, let's dive into some of its basic concepts. Wave-particle duality. This is one of the wildest ideas in quantum mechanics. It says that particles like electrons can act both like particles and waves. Imagine throwing a tennis ball through a slit in a wall, it goes through in a straight line, right? But electrons, and other particles, can go through and create a pattern like waves on water, even when you shoot them one at a time. This shows that particles have wave-like properties. Quantum superposition. Here's another brain twister. In the quantum world, particles can exist in multiple states at the same time. Think of Schrödinger's cat, a thought experiment where a cat in a sealed box is both alive and dead until you open the box and check. In reality, particles aren't cats, but they can be in multiple places or states until we measure them. Quantum entanglement. This concept is so bizarre that even Einstein called it spooky action at a distance. If two particles are entangled, the state of one instantly influences the state of the other, no matter how far apart they are. Measure one, and you instantly know something about the other. It's like having two dice that always land on complementary numbers, even if you roll them in different colors. Heisenberg's uncertainty principle. Werner Heisenberg came up with a rule that says you can't precisely know both the position and the momentum of a particle at the same time. The more accurately you know one, the less accurately you can know the other. It's not just a limitation of our instruments, it's a fundamental property of nature. Quantum tunneling. This is a phenomenon where particles can pass through barriers that, according to classical physics, they shouldn't be able to. It's as if you threw a ball at a wall and it just went through to the other side. This happens because of the wave nature of particles and is key in many technologies like the transistors in the computer. Quantum decoherence. This is about how quantum superpositions tend to become less quantum and more classical over time when they interact with their environment. It's like if our Schrödinger's cat, which is both dead and alive in a closed box, becomes definitely dead or alive and the box is opened and external factors come into play. Wave function collapse. When you measure a quantum system, the wave function, which describes all the possible states a system could be in, collapses to a single state. This is the moment a quantum system goes from being in many possible states to just one definite state. In summary, quantum mechanics is this incredibly intriguing field that shows us just how strange and wonderful the universe can be at its most fundamental level. It challenges our everyday experiences with concepts like particles being in multiple places at once, being connected over vast distances, and even tunneling through solid barriers. It's not just theoretical, these principles are the backbone of modern technology, from computers to medical imaging. Quantum mechanics reminds us that, no matter how much we learn, there's always something more to explore and understand about the nature of reality.